Okay, now the next wave of COVID is heating up, authorities warning about increased hospitalisations as case numbers soar. Now, we saw another code red in Victoria overnight, their ambulance service pretty much at breaking point. Is now really the time to roll back pandemic payments? The retail and hospitality sectors say they're desperately needed, but casual workers are basically screwed if they get knocked out. Francis, your thoughts?
Look, I think that we've had these COVID payments. I think that the retail and the hospitality and a lot of live events have been decimated by that. And I think employers are finding it difficult to attract people back into their sectors. And those that are there, I think there should be some relief, you know, maybe some structured payments. Maybe you can say, like, say, 4 payments a year, some access to give some assurity to employers. And because I think what this is doing is driving a wedge to say, people, you know what, we want to leave these sectors that are already decimated, and because there's no surety and employers are struggling to, again, attract young people.